Hello and welcome, I'm Arumba. Thank you for joining me. Let's play some more of our Offworld Trading Company solo campaign. We're going to go for Margaritifersinus for the steel shipment, if at all possible. Large lake beds, dry ice, high resources, we can bribe a claim, we can do the mules, circuit overload, adrenaline boost, core sample, mutiny, goon squad. Let's go ahead and give it a go. We will choose the... Okay, let's see. Water is cheap. And elemental quarry is also cheap. So it's hard to say. I guess we go with the elemental quarry. We'll do that. It'd be cool if you could see like a summary of how good you are at mining individual things without having to click on them all. You know? Because like if there's no option here for me to see water pumps, I can't see how quickly I mine water pumps. I'm believing that this is showing me, like, the starting value. It's not showing me how good I am at getting it. I guess I'd have to hover here, but this still doesn't tell me how good I am at getting it. You know what I mean? Anyway, let's go ahead and launch our business. This is a four-player map. We're playing against Anastasia Zhu. And, okay, so power. No power here. No one can do fusion. We've got level 2 solar. We've got another person with level 2 solar, a little bit of wind turbine action. This guy's got some nasty stuff. Start with perpetual motion and water engine, virtual reality, energy vault. They just get to start with this stuff? That seems so cheap. Anastasia's got the pleasure dome, so we're going to want to mutiny that thing if we can. Let's keep an eye on that. And let's go ahead and play. Wow, the dude's got some serious tattoos, doesn't he? There are no production bonuses for adjacent buildings of the same type. Okay. So, what does that mean when it comes to how we're going to play?
Low levels of iron found. Achieve a thermal vent. That will be useful. High levels of water found.
So, let's see. No adjacency bonuses. Aluminum found.
High levels of iron found.
So, we want to spread our stuff out, but at the same time, we want it to be adjacent to our HQ. So that we don't have to pay for fuel. No one can do geothermal, so the geothermal doesn't matter. And yes, this was the starting price. Food is very expensive to start with, so we're going to want to dive right into food. I feel like...
Low levels of carbon found. Scientific colony founded.
They've already sent sort of...
High levels of aluminum found.
I don't want to be the last one to colonize. I'd like maybe here. We could go for the silicon and the iron. There's plenty of water here. What if we did? How close can we go? We could go this close. Just steal all this iron. I don't like the idea of have. I like having big open spaces when I'm playing as expansive. I think we go like here and we just take the water. No adjacency bonuses for water though, which kind of sucks. But we're going to want lots of water anyway. Because water and food, right? Let's just do this. I'm going to go here. We'll pay for a little bit of travel. What's this about? Okay. We'll do that. And then we're going to go for a pump. Sorry, a pump. Blocked by another player for 18 seconds. No! I guess because he colonized first, he gets the first go at it. Let's go for a mine over here. I like how it estimates the fuel cost, too. 1919. It's probably worth going for it, right? Yeah, we're going to go for mine there, mine there. We're going to go for steel mill. We're going to go for power. Power, power, power. It's got to go way up there. Not a lot of great locations for power. We could put it on this and just ruin it. Let's claim it and then ship the thing over. That prevents them from, like, sneaking it. And then other than that, for our final upgrade, I want a water pump, but I gotta wait a little while to see what he's gonna do. I want that, so I gotta wait 35 seconds here. We want that first claim if we can. He's gonna steal it, you bastard. Fine, we take the next one adjacent to it. Okay, we upgrade right away. No adjacency bonuses, so we don't have to worry about that. Let's do a farm. I think we want to try to tie up as many good resources as we can. Like a quarry here would just be great because you get two different types of resources. So I think we do that. The travel distance is going to suck. And we're going to need more power, I think. But farms. No adjacency bonuses for farms, man. That sucks. And then oxygen's expensive. So a reactor. Gotta get another thing going. What else can we build that's gonna be useful?
Robotic colony expanded.
No adjacency bonus. Underground nuke. You have been targeted by an underground nuke. Seriously? So this is now a trace deposit. Okay, well, let's delete it then. And probably end up turning it into solar. It's gonna suck. Thanks to the underground nuke, you jerk. What else can we build here? No adjacency bonus, so we don't have to worry about it. We gotta worry about fuel travel time. Power sucks there, because it's low ground. I guess we could do steel here, but then we gotta ship the steel around. And we could mine this. Let's do this. We'll mine that. And then we'll turn this into a steel plant. Jerks. Bunch of jerks blowing up my stuff. I'm gonna blow someone else's stuff up too. Let's get rid of some aluminum. We're doing okay on water production. Blackline. Okay, so who was it? Did somebody start off with a... What are you doing down here? That is really far away. And that is going to make high metal adjacent to my metal. And metal is worth nothing right now, but if I mutiny that, I could get a double.
The black mark.
Never mind, there's no adjacency bonus. Do you have slant drilling? You must have slant drilling. How is it that you're getting trace stuff if there's nothing adjacent to it? High, that is what we want. Mine now. Still under construction. We should have waited until it had finished construction. But hey, I'll take all that. 41 net for 120 seconds. 120 times 40. That's 4,800 gold that we just stole from them. The adjacency bonus lacking kind of stinks. We have no more claims. We need 12,000 to upgrade. It's nighttime, so solar's not looking good. We're doing okay on food. I don't want to pay debt. We're AAA rated. Let's pay off our debt. Let's try to avoid paying any interest on the loan tonight. $4, no big deal. Fuel's still a bit of an issue. Black market's open soon. We're probably going to want to buy that claim. We're losing a lot of money on fuel right now. We could try to go for... I don't actually have a patent lab scientist. I can't do any of this fun stuff yet in this campaign. So I think we go for a claim and we build another refinery.
The black market is online.
And we just build on there.
Scientific colony expanded.
Net profit there is pretty good. No water. Need positive money to make that thing run. It is making a small amount of profit, so we want to keep it running. The sooner you buy these upgrades, the cheaper they are. So you want to be the one to do it early on. Of course, long term, it's going to slow us down from being able to upgrade as well. Underground nuke. You have received a free elemental quarry. You've been targeted by an underground nuke. That is old. You have been targeted by an underground nuke. I wish these would go away so that I wasn't getting confused. Mutinied for a little while longer. We're getting a nice little stockpile here. 22 seconds on the thing. Glass is expensive to make. A Mars plot. Sure. That's as high as I'm gonna let it go. I'm not paying that much. I'll pay 3k, thank you. 14, 16, wow. Bunch of idiots. Okay, we sell our water. I think we need another claim here in 10 seconds. It's either that or we try to upgrade, but I think we go for the claim.
The black market is online.
We need more power. Notice how there's actually little graphs here in these things, letting you know how things are changing. Price of glass is going up. I think we need another solar panel. Only making 7 ducats. This thing's making 85. It's factoring in the fuel price, I'm assuming. Yeah. Here. It's a pretty good profit there. Our debt is kind of crap. We'd like to pay that off before nighttime. And we don't have enough to run these things, and these things are profitable, so we need to get some sales going. Need to upgrade. I shouldn't have done that first upgrade. Getting that first one in was nice, but it's slowing me down too much on actually getting the extra claims coming in that I need.
The black market is online.
Power came down a little bit. Overload buildings either produce no power or consume double power. Triggers goon squads. Need a production boost. Well, we do have one solar panel, right? It's nighttime right now. We could get double power from this thing. Would that be worthwhile? Or purchase a core sample. Use illegal but in no way unethical core sample technology to uncover hidden resources on a barren plot. We can't promise what you'll find, but we can guarantee you'll find something. So we could try to turn this steel mill that sucked because they nuked it into something better. The goon squad, I think, is probably not worthwhile. I could use some more aluminum. I need to get this thing upgraded.
Revolted colony expanded.
What time do the solar panels turn on? I've got to get the solar.
Pirates. I hate those filthy bandits.
We're losing way too much money on solar. I have way too much iron coming in right now. But the iron mines are still profitable, that's the problem. They're making tons of money. And by tons, I mean, you know, some. Well, we're still AAA rating. That's good. Our share price is good. Price of glass is going up through the roof. Power's good, so the solar's on. We need 1,500. Let's get 1,500. Let's crank it up. We'll sell all of this. We're gonna buy the circuit overload. Wait, no, we want the adrenaline boost. Net 83. Yeah, it did double it. Okay, good. That'll buy us a little bit of money. It's definitely gonna pay for itself. 83 times... Well, how long does that last? 92 seconds. So, 83 times 92. Probably 100 seconds. 7,600. So we're coming out ahead in that. We need to get some cash flow to keep these things running, because they are slightly profitable. Barely. Where are we losing all of our money?
Let this be a lesson to you all. Screw with us, and we screw with you.
Way too much iron coming in. I need to drive up the price of iron. Who is mining iron? Aside from me. Looking for the connections. It's just you. But you're doing directly into steel. So I can't do anything with this iron. The iron's, it's just not worthwhile. It says that it's profitable, but it's not. We gotta change this up. We need more power. The steel is useful, the iron is not, so we're going to destroy this thing. Even though it's saying that it's making a profit, I'm going to drive the price of iron down into the ground, then we're going to delete this thing, and we're going to build a solar panel there. Assuming I get enough money for that. I can't do it. I just can't afford it. Solar panel cost is 1,500. We don't have enough water. Price of water is good. Fuel is... Man, the electrolysis reactor. The part of the problem is these damn things cost a lot. It's 2,000 to build, but... I need the water. Did I build these things in a spot where there's... see, it's a trace water pump. That's part of the problem. Bastards are nuking my water power. I could do more... These things, I'm not gonna run that one. Just gonna turn that thing off for now. And I need to find a way to make some more something. What are we gonna do with this thing? It's still making a profit, right? So I can't just delete it. But water pumps are so cheap to build, they cost like nothing. Total cost is 0k. So either we somehow manage to get 26,000 ducats so that we can upgrade, or we have to shut these off. Shut these off. Our debt's coming down, at the very least during the day here. Steel's making a profit. Iron price is coming back up a little bit. I need another claim. I need,
the black market is online.
For 3k, I can mutiny a water plant. This medium water plant owned by a scientific. That's gonna be difficult. You're robotic. You have water. Two level threes. So profitable. The fuel cost. I think we should do that. Can we get 3,000 ducats? Yes, we can. I'll take your water, please.
Let this be a lesson to you all. Screw with us, and we screw with you.
Trying to climb my way out of this hole. Should not have upgraded. This was the mistake. I spent like 10,000 upgrading that thing when I did.
Scientific colony expanded.
Bad idea. It's nighttime, so we're running low on power. At least the price of iron's starting to come back up. We'll hold on to what we have.
Colony expanded.
Once we get the water shipments coming in from here, it comes. This water shipment's gonna help out quite a bit. Getting the food running, because the food is still where we're making a lot of money. Claim. We could also do the adrenaline boost again to try to get some more power. It's 7 in the morning. Power could do it. Apparently I boosted his power too. That sucks. I'm level 2333. I'm behind so far.
New pet up for auction. Bidding will begin at.
That is a lot of debt that they have. It's already day 4 though. I think it'll pay for itself if they let me have it.
Sold.
I mean, they're all AAA, but hey, hopefully it'll pay for itself. Superconductor acquired. 20k to upgrade. We're so close.
Revolving colony expanded.
Thank you. We don't need that much steel. $19,000. Pleasure Dome.
Market is online.
Where's this Pleasure Dome? I need the Pleasure Dome. I must have the Pleasure Dome. $171. I need it. I must have it. So 117, that's 120 seconds times, we're getting how much? 76. 120 times 76, that's 9,000. We paid 5,000 for 9,000, and more importantly, denied it from him. Yeah, okay, that's bad. Circuit overload. How does the circuit overload do? Just doesn't work. Great. It's fine, I didn't need that stuff anyway. Iron has come up. Can we finally please upgrade? Please? Oh my god! Okay, water was an issue. I want water. I want a pump here. I don't care about the travel distance. I want a pump way the hell out here. I want solar. I need more solar. Over here. I need money for that. Solar panel is going to cost me 2,000. Solar panel. We have two more claims. What can we do with these two claims? We could use more steel. Steel's expensive. Glass is super expensive. Chemicals are expensive. I think glass is the way to go, though. Since there's no adjacency bonus. Your debt is accrued 2% interest. You accrued. I got. Ah, where'd it go? It didn't let me see it long enough. It's hard to tell if I actually came out ahead in that deal or not. I mean, I have the highest share price right now, but I'm feeling like... yeah, BBB. I mean, their debt is going up. That's good for me. This is a tough map.
The black market is online.
Okay, where are we falling behind? Power is expensive. We're losing money right now due to power. Who generates power? Me? You are generating power here. It's a solar condenser. No, a solar condenser doesn't produce power. It produces carbon and oxygen. Optimization center. Is no one generating power again? Is it literally just me? You would assume that a solar condenser would generate power. Is it because it's nighttime that it doesn't generate? Hold on. No. Yeah, look at that. Current net revenue. Oxygen is good. Carbon is okay. That would not be a horrible thing to do with this structure here, this water pump that produces like 7 a second. And it's only 5 glass, which is pretty damn, well, pretty darn expensive actually, but... oh, it needs ice. That is apparently what ice looks like. Okay, well, what else can we stick here? The glass? Glass? Let's make glass. I'm gonna buy another claim, and then we can make a solar condenser. Net revenue. These solar condensers are not bad. Now, I'm very concerned I'm not going to have enough money to start upgrading this stuff up here. Water engine acquired. What? That's going to drive up the prices of water. Ships in off-world markets are powered with water. Okay, so energy prices are going to go down, water prices are going to go up. Interesting. $50,000 to upgrade this thing. I don't have enough aluminum. And aluminum's pretty expensive. How come I don't have any aluminum mines? Is this thing still profitable? It would be if it was on. Power is good. Once again, focusing on power seems like it might be the right way to go. I could buy another claim and just go build more power. Or we could... At this point, we should probably try to just go for getting this next upgrade. We're so close. Only a few thousand away. I need the steel for the upgrade. I don't need this. I don't need this. Let's do that. Solar. There's no adjacency bonus, so I don't know why I keep on trying to do that. We should be building them up here. Anywhere, really. Yeah, we'll build them up here. Needs 3,200.
Let this be a lesson to you all. Screw with us, and we screw with you.
Go nuts on power again. Glass. Food is still good. More water. Water's actually fine right now. Let's stock up on some water. We have so much freaking iron. I can't believe that this thing is profitable. This is carbon, that's why. Carbon and silicon, not iron. Where am I mining iron? Here. Still says it's profitable.
Let this be a lesson to you all. Screw with us, and we screw with you. Scientific colony expanded.
It's nighttime. I think we gotta pay off some of our debt, get our credit rating back up a little bit. Let's ditch as much of this crap as we can. Get a AAA credit rating. There we go. Yeah, that thing totally is paying for itself. That thing should stay up longer, by the way, if the game is paused. I don't know why it turned off. It's kind of annoying. So no one's really upgraded anything. This is a harsh world, and we're on almost the end of the day. Tomorrow, we should make a killing on solar. Power is going through the roof again. In fact, we're like, again, the only one producing power. We're still only level 4. I don't think we're gonna get to level 5. Circuits overloaded. Not me. An adrenaline boost on some of the solar panels could be good. I think we go nuts on solar again. Other than that, we could try to go nuts on glass, but I don't think that I actually built the glass stations adjacent to each other because it didn't matter. Food's pretty good though. As is most of this stuff. There's that income. AAA rating. Not too concerned about debt. I think we need to start buying this stuff up. We only have another day left. Well, 2 days left. I don't see us being able to upgrade to level 5. Look at this. Even with this crazy income, the price of power is going up. It went from 227 to 228. Nanotechnology. Recycles. It's really good. It's really good. I'm gonna go for it. Okay, I'm not gonna go for it. You wanna spend that much money and then pay me debt? I like your C rating, by the way. 140k in debt. You know what I could do? I could just hose them and just stop selling them power. But then I wouldn't have any money.
Online.
No, I think one more upgrade's not gonna do it. We can't do these upgrades. We want to save up so we can go habitat and then this one. We want to go like 50k. Having this lack of adjacency bonus has really changed the way that this upgrade system works. It doesn't matter. I don't care what you do. I'm gonna win. Screw you guys. And I think we still have one more final day after this. Let's pay off our debt. And then let's see how much money we make from them. Look at this BBD. Look at that 30% interest rate on his D bond rating. That's awesome. I just gained. I paid 9,000 and I gained like 20,000 off of just this one day of debt. That is so worthwhile. That is awesome. And tomorrow, I think we want to buy the adrenal boost again. And we're gonna go nuts on power, yet again. Right here. Power seems to be the way to go. If they're not gonna build power, I think part of the issue is that they just don't have any geothermals, right? There's just no geothermals available for them to use. Right? No, that's not true. There's 17 geothermal vents on the map, but they don't, no one has the tech to use them. So it's just like giving me this opportunity to go nuts. All right, here we go. Let's go power it up. 1700 per second, per 10 seconds, 10 minutes. We sell our food, we sell our steel, our glass, our silicon. Hell, at this point, just sell it all. And the bigger we make this colony, the more snowbally we're going to be in the future.
The black market is online.
15-4-4. I'm going to kick your ass, game! I'm actually really surprised that I came back from this. I thought that I was going to lose. Never do that again. Never do that early upgrade that hosed me for so long. CCD. Ooh, shortage of everything. Awesome. Gotta love avalanches. It's called a Mars quake, excuse me. Now, if I really wanted to, it's tempting to just stop selling them power and watch them go bankrupt. You know, we've already won. So let's do it. Let's just stop selling them power. Debt. Just watch it climb. He's not doing as bad. But this guy... No power for you! Somehow he's only a B rating. I don't even care about the money at this point. Just want to watch them go bankrupt. Can they go bankrupt? Again, power is the way to go, apparently. It's not always going to be that way, I think. $18 shares, 52%. We get another 156 per week. We also get... What? Faster hacks? This is not the reward we were supposed to get. Game, you're lying to me. It was supposed to be a steel shipment. Not 100% hack speed. What the hell? A business loan is available. You would receive 400k in cash, but would have to pay back 600k. Why would I do that? That seems dumb. I don't like that idea at all. Okay, so now that we know that none of this makes any sense ever at all, maybe I need to rethink what we do next. But for now, I'm going to take a break here, and I'll look forward to seeing you again in the next episode. So thanks for watching, everyone. See you soon.